everywhere I love it. Long this up, I want to share moment. This was never forgotten for me when taking part in a volleyball match between faculty, and I represent the engineering faculty. Watch this video from tech when I competing. I've been hit by stars, a beauty you are, a beauty you are. Day turns into night, you light up my dark, you light up my dark. You're the one that I see waking up next to me, and I hope it's the same for you. But you play with my mind when you send me these signs, and I see the gods get them too. I wanna know, I wanna know. Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. Where do we go? Where do we go from there? Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. Why you keep it?
Video phone tag was a process that were during the match against FMIFA. At the time of the match, there was two mainstay, namely me and Mrs. Sunsha. The match was the 3rd place winner and 4th place winner. It was a rally, was fierce match and very draining to defend the title. In the previous year, the technical won 3 places and Noah also won 3 places again. I'm very happy to be trumpet by coach to sing then the engineering faculty. In 1 week, it's full of match from evening 9. I really divided the time between match and lectures. Luckily, during 2 semester 3 course competition, it was not too petty. I am happy to be able to have many friends from another study program. After the match was over, I had no complaint whatsoever, and at the time, 1 week, I always took vitamin C. About 1 week after the match was finished on Tuesday, when I take a shower in the morning squatting, I want to stand on the spin. I feel the interest and I feel the most tired. At the time I entered the first hour lecture and I live with my body like usually, there were no complaints. At the time I entered the first hour's lecture and I live my body like usually, there were no complaints. After the first hour course was finished, my friend and I searched for food and I returned to campus. At the time, I parked the motorcycle first, then headed to building J5. Suddenly, I could not walk because legs were heavy and very painful. Fortunately, there were Gadis and Dinda who helped me on the way. It was just the right time for the course of Mrs. Nurul Aini. Actually, the parking lot up to the J5 is not too far away. Before entering the class, I tripped because my legs really hurt and I could not stand them anymore. I immediately contact my mother Cree and I really want to go home now. But what else at the time was practice of upload computer 1. The time was over, I immediately went home to brooding by riding my own motorcycle while my feet were still very sick. In the evening, in immediately pulled back to Kediri after travel. On Friday morning, I was immediately taken to the friend mansion. After we finished the mission, we was comfort because in the fine in my body had no complaint with cover, and he applied to be taken to the Arsene fine bedden with warm water and fat compress with warm water with salt. On Friday morning, I was immediately taken to the friend mansion. After we finished the mission, we was comfort because in the fine in my body had no complaint with cover, and he applied to be taken to the Arsene fine bedden with warm water and fat compress with warm water with salt. Sunday, I was immediately taken to my doctor to check the legs, and the doctor suggested Ronson. After the result of the Ronson were finished, the doctor said that there were no complaints, but there were a few of my vertebrae singly bend but not to suffer. At night, I really cannot sleep. Sleep for a few seconds and wake up again and feel pain directly. And at night, my mother and my father really don't sleep either because I complain and scream. Luckily, on Monday, there was no lecture. After undergoing therapy, I was able to walk a little but not too far away. Thursday morning, I immediately returned to Malang. Actually, when I was in Malang, I was very confused because my legs still hurt but the cold still be held back. When I feel sick, I scream and complain why my feet are like this. I actually don't fall and I want my legs to be like they used to be, able to work for run and volleyball. After I experienced injury for almost two years, I was unable to play volleyball. I could only watch it. So from my story, thank you and see you in the next video. Bye.